Applied research basically is a practical application of science. You can see in the first one line and the mentioned very clearly, and it is access and user accumulated theories, knowledge, methods and techniques. That means in applied research is the only practical application of science. And in this line you can see here also, applied research deal with solving practical problem. That means only practical problems and generally employ empirical methodology. And you can see again here, an applied science is the application of existing scientific knowledge to practical application. Practical application like technology or invention like technology and invention. And in my words, and finally I say that applied research is a existing things convert into the new things by practically, and the main focus of applied science is only practical. And anything existing object convert into new thing. And you can see example of these things in the very clearly here. And you can see and example of applied research here. In this diagram you can see here practical example of applied research, and this is a LCD TV. That means this is existing thing by practically convert into LED TV in new things. That means existing thing, that means LCD TV already available, and LCD TV modified in LED TV. This is a real time example of applied science. Another example of applied research is that you can see here, this is a great deal of applied research taking place today. In generally, no new science principle are discovered. That means ki no new science discovered, but existing knowledge used to develop a new product. In previous diagram I have already discussed, that means existing things, existing knowledge used to existing things and existing knowledge develop a new product. In last image I have mentioned, I have explained that, and existing LCD TV convert used to develop a new product. That means new product LED TV. And finally we can say that applied research only convert existing knowledge, existing things into the new product. And you can see here a good example of this type of research, application of X-ray in medicine. And you can see very clearly here application of X-ray in medicine. In this last 18th, and discovered how to produce X-ray by using cathode ray. That means explain here X-ray in medicine, and by using cathode ray type. That means X-ray comes in medicines after develop cathode ray, and that we can say that modified cathode ray into X-ray. That means existing thing convert into new things, cathode ray convert into X-ray. Finally I say that existing knowledge, existing things convert into new things. This is the applied research.